So very good morning, class 9th D. We are going to start writing skill today, which is in term 2. Magan and you please, beta. I have written the topic, but still I'm seeing the students struggling to find the notebook even. 5 minutes ho chuke. So this is the writing skill, which is not new to you. You have been doing it earlier also. Yes, since class 4. Yes, beta. Right now, do it in rough only. Later on, you will do. Yes, beta, I will be speaking online, children. Wait. I'll be speaking the names. Abhi join kar rahe hai na, that's it. So, note down, Surveen is there. Harmeet is there. Khyati. Raghav Duggal is there. Titiksha, Riyanshika. Okay. 7 students ho gaye. 7 are there. Abhi tak. Aur aayenge to I will inform. ठीक हो बेटा, लगी तो नहीं नव्या? पता नहीं ना, डायस बीच में आपका डेस्क आगे तक. यस, डायरी एंट्री. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल, इट इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पर्सनल एंड इनफॉर्मल पीस ऑफ राइटिंग. लास्ट डेस्क, कैन आई हैव योर अटेंशन प्लीज. Where is Havish? And आप आगे आ गए हो. किसने चेंज की सीट? फिर मैं सीटिंग प्लान ही करते रहूं. ब्रिजेश, यू कम हियर विद नोटबुक. दैट्स इट नाउ. ओके, सो इट इज अ डायरी एंट्री इज अ वेरी पर्सनल एंड इनफॉर्मल पीस ऑफ राइटिंग. आई एम जस्ट डिस्कसिंग, यू नीड नॉट राइट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ व्हाट इज डायरी. फाइन. एंड a diary entry can be based, beta, on any experience, any wish, dream, your expectations. Fine. And it can be narration of some incident you recently eyewitnessed. Clear? So whenever you are feeling any, you are feeling low, you feel like telling to someone, you can write a diary entry. You can make an entry into the diary. Suppose you won a game or any competition, you are so elated, you can write a diary entry. You were going somewhere on the road, you saw an incident, people were quarreling, people got injuries, you felt very bad, you wanted to note it down, you narrated that incident, that can also be diary entry. So any experience you had, any incident you have watched, any experience you yourself have gone through, that can also be diary entry. Clear? Clear? It can be, actually, it is going to test your creativity level, your imagination level also, that how you express your thoughts. Clear? So it is actually the expressing skills. I always say that when you write diary entry, how you express your emotions, actually, that will be tested in this piece of writing. Is it clear to all? So now we will be coming back to the format or value points. Firstly, I'll be making you write some points, and then we will do the format and then one example. This is the way of doing it. So write down value points, means the points to be kept in mind while writing a diary. If I get any kind of disturbance, I'm not going to leave you now. One or the other keeps on talking. Very first point you need to write. Yes, am I audible to online children, beta? Online children, offline walo ko nahi pucha maine. So a good diary entry always contains date. Write down some points which you need to remember. A good diary entry always contains day, date. You will write complete sentence, okay? A good diary entry must have day, date, time. Clear? Then secondly, do not use formal language. Do not use formal language, because this is just the way you are expressing your emotions. You need not be formal here. Informal language can be the way you talk to your friends, your family members. In that way, you can use. Arush is also present. Divya, Arush Arora has just joined. So do not use formal language. That is the second point. Third, I will wait for them to keep quiet. Formal language is like the way you write a letter. This is to inform you that in that way, fine. In informal language, you need not use embellished vocabulary, decorative words. But yes, you have to express your emotions only. Yes, Vita. Write down. Express your viewpoints and feelings. Express your viewpoint and feelings whatever you feel like, and feelings freely. You need not bound yourself in this piece of writing. You are free to express what you feel. The true picture of your how you feel about that incident or experience should be there in the diary entry. Clear? No need to write formal heading in this diary entry. No heading is required. Some children, they start giving title to diary entry. The day I spent there in that way. No need to write. No formal heading is required. That's why I'm making it a point. Otherwise, I never used to write this. No need to write any formal heading. No need to give any heading. Formal heading or any heading. In the diary entry, we do not use any heading. But still, it's like, yes, you have given the diary entry you're writing. Then you will write day and date here. Time on the right side. Fine. And then accordingly, you will mention. That will be the format. Is it clear to all? Fine. Next is. Diary entry does not need any signature. Write down. Diary entry does not need any signature. Why I'm using don'ts here? क्योंकि कुछ बच्चे क्या करते हैं डायरी लिख के नीचे साइन कर देते हैं. यू आर सपोज टू राइट योर नेम. फाइन, जैसे आप अपना नेम लिखते हो बस वैसे लिखना है. बट यू नीड नॉट साइन. इट्स नॉट अ डॉक्यूमेंट दैट यू आर साइनिंग. क्लियर? दैट यू आर गिविंग सम प्रूफ टू समवन, देन वी नीड सिग्नेचर्स. सो नो सिग्नेचर्स, और इट इज ऑप्शनल. वी डू नॉट यू नो कट मार्क्स फॉर दैट. Name should be mentioned. That's it. Write your name at the end. Write your name at the end. That is one point. If you put in signatures, we will not cut marks. If you do not put signatures, even then we will not deduct. So accordingly, it is not mandatory. It is optional, you can say. Anji? Yes, you have to write. Always we write value points in the fair notebooks. Many children, they avoid whatever I discuss. They do not write in the notebook. And very important thing, you have to maintain the index of your notebook. Uske marks hain. No index, marks will be deducted in the notebook assessment. So index, all the completion work, all topics should be covered, whatever is discussed, along with value points. And I guess everybody is doing that. Okay? So jo nahi karte, wo bhi karenge. Value points done. Now let's discuss the format. Format of diary. In the format, beta, day and date, time. You can tell me, you have done it earlier. Kaun batayega? Place, do we write place? Day and date. Stand and then speak, please. Where to write day and date? Here or here? Yes. So this is your notebook, fine. You are writing day here. Where to write the date? Or in the next line also it can be, but both should be there. Yes. Day, you can write like this, day, date, this is also correct. Day, comma, date, that is also correct. Clear? Then time on the right side, in front of that date only. Better, better. Sit down, Bhavansh. Last boys are not at all concentrated. They will provide the content for the topic. Yes, dear diary, salutation. Skip one line. Skip a line and write down salutation, dear diary. And the spelling is always diary. Die, see. Many children, they forget to write the correct spelling. Wo dairy likh dete hain, that is wrong. You get confused. Diary. Haan ji, abhi to bola hai, skip a line, that is compulsory. Diary, okay, D-I, then A-R-Y. Then after that, now you will start the content from the extreme left. Here you can skip, or it should go. Jahan tak time likhe hai, wahan tak, okay? This is your choice. After, yes, if you want to skip a line here or not, that is your, it is not mandatory here. Now in the content, what to write? Sorry, alag alag ek hi question pooch rahe ho. Means you are not paying attention to what is being discussed. I'm saying, when you write date, skip a line here. It is mandatory. After dear diary, whether you skip or not, which is optional, right? Now let me tell you how you will start. Already I told you how to start in the content. What to, firstly, okay, after the content, one paragraph is enough. Do not write 2-3 paragraphs in diary entry. In your syllabus, it is mentioned paragraph, bracket mein likha diary. If you see your syllabus. So you will be doing one paragraph only. Expressing your emotions in one paragraph. At the end, we will discuss what to write in the content, but let me finish the format first. Content. Then at last, your name. Signatures can be there or it's optional. Clear? Name. That's it. Hanji, when content is over, skip one line. And then write down your name. I should, you know, hold. Same question, 10 students are asking. It means lack of concentration. Okay, name. No commenting like that, please. So skip again for everyone, pay attention. When content is over, Brijesh, when content is over, skip one line and write down name. Okay, ab meko dobara nahi puchna kisi. Gurpreet Singh is also present. Ab aa rahe hain, wo kaafi late join kiye. Then roll number 13. I'm not talking to you. She's marking the present of online children. I'm talking to her. Aapne koi comment nahi karna. So now format is clear to all. Now write down हेडिंग दो अलग से, कंटेंट व्हाट टू राइट इन द कंटेंट, हाउ टू स्टार्ट द डायरी, व्हाट टू राइट इन दैट, राइट डाउन कंटेंट. फर्स्ट पॉइंट इन द कंटेंट बेटा, स्टार्ट राइटिंग डायरी बाय एक्सप्रेसिंग एन इमोशन. Start writing diary by expressing an emotion. अब वो emotion क्या है? That will depend upon the statement itself. Fine. It can be alas, what a sad day it was. Suppose you saw an accident. Suppose you saw a scuffle, a fight, any negative incident. Let me speak or you speak. I'll be finishing, then you will speak. Any doubts? In between, you are talking as if you are the teacher. So I'm saying you will always start the content by expressing some or the other emotion. If you have experienced a bad incident, you can start by writing alas and then by putting sign of exclamation. ठीक है, ऐसे लिख सकते हो. When you are sad, ठीक है, कब लिखना है? जब आप सैड हो, दैट यू कैन राइट डाउन इन द कंटेंट पार्ट. ठीक है, कंटेंट के पॉइंट्स में लिखते जाओ. देन इफ यू आर हैप्पी एंड इलेटेड, देन यू कैन राइट, जरूरी नहीं है वन वर्ड इज देयर फॉर एवरी इमोशन. व्हाट एन अमेजिंग डे इट वॉज. सपोज यू हैव सम वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस. Fine. What an amazing day it was, because it is over. So you will be using past tense. Write down. What an amazing day it was. Bracket में क्या लिखोगे? Unique experience. Good and unique experience. If you had any unique experience or good experience, what an amazing day it was. Then third, rather than writing alas, you can write, our dear diary, you can just write, I am too dejected to express myself. I am too dejected. T-O-O. Dejected means sad. D-E-J-E-C-T-E-D. I am too dejected to express myself. Dejected ke spelling dekh lo. I am too dejected to express myself. Pehle wale mein T-O-O, dusre wale mein single O. I am too dejected to express myself, but I have to डैश जो भी आपका आगे कॉन्टेंट, बट आई हैव टू एक्सप्रेस माई इमोशंस और बट आई हैव टू टेल यू दिस थिंग, वट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू राइट, दैट्स अप टू यू. हाँ जी, थर्ड बोलो. मीन्स आई एम जस्ट डिस्कसिंग द वेरियस वेज, बिकॉज देर आर चिल्ड्रन, दे राइट हाय, हाउ आर यू डायरी, दैट इज टू बी प्रोहिबिटेड. वो नहीं लिखना है डायरी एंट्री में. जिसने हाय हेलो लिखा डायरी को, आई विल पुट अ क्रॉस. अर्नव, आर यू गेटिंग? एक एक जन का नेम लेना पड़ रहा है आज मुझे. यू कैन वेरी वेल इमेजिन व्हाट यू आर अप टू. गर्ल्स आल्सो दिस साइड. क्लियर? देन व्हाट अ वंडरफुल एक्सपीरियंस आई हैड टुडे. व्हाट एन अमेजिंग डे इट वॉज. व्हाट अ डिजेक्टेड date, whatever you feel like, whatever emotion you have, you can start by mentioning. Then start narrating. After that, with a content, may write down the point. With a value points, make or point add karo. One more point here. Use past tense to narrate your experience. हाँ जी, use past tense. Value point में use past tense to narrate your experience. Yes, beta. Have you added this point? So, you have to add one more point in value points, that use past tense to narrate your experience. Suppose you have any experience recently, you will be using past tense only. Okay? Aapki turn aane wali hai bas abhi. Then, we were discussing about how to start. Then what to write in content? After, you know, expressing your emotion, how you started writing the diary. Then, again next month, likho, narrate your experience. Narrate your, firstly, you will express your emotion, how you are feeling. Secondly, you will narrate, yes, beta, value points nahi, jo abhi content ke points hain. That narrate the experience using past tense. Narrate the experience by using past tense. Last, why you're not writing? Beta, ye content ke value points alag hai, ye general value points hai, beta. You're not getting my point. Fine. And then so suppose if it is a very memorable day of your life, how you can end the diary entry? It was really a memorable day of my life. It was. If it is a very, let me finish. Bahut zyada bolte ho aap. If it is a rejuvenating experience for you, suppose you had some another experience, you can say it was really a memorable day of my life. I will never forget this day in my life. Fine. So in that way, you can end up your content. If it was very good experience, if it is bad also, you can add up one suggestion. Fine. I wish I never experienced such negative incident in my life. Yeah, I pray to God. You can do the one line, right? You can write one line at the end if it was a negative experience. That I wish I never experienced such bad experience again in my life. That can be a wish also. Fine, I can see what you are up to. So now write down one statement. Right now we are doing everything in rough. Yes, you will do. You will write these points in fair also. Write down. Now we will be doing diary entry. Yes, boys. Write a diary entry. Write a diary entry describing how you became, describing how you became a perfect swimmer. Make a diary entry describing how you became a perfect swimmer. Clear? So you can, I'm just giving you hints what you can do. You can mention, you can say the pool where you just write the hints. Hints I'm going to give you, you will develop it. Fine, you can mention the swimming pool where you practiced or where you learned the skill of swimming. Fine, you got the training. You can mention the name of your coach. Fine. Then after that, the number of attempts you failed. Fine. Aapko express karna hai na, that you can start with a happy note that how elated I am that I became a perfect swimmer. and you can then start narrating the that how much time it took to become a swimmer. It took me 1 year, it took me 9 months, it took me 8 months, or fine in that way. After that, I'm just better discussing, I'm not making you right. So then what you can do, you can explain the horrible experience you had in the beginning, fine, and fear, 100 words, 100 to 120 words will be enough. So then finally, how your coach encouraged you, and you can mention the strokes, that how you firstly learned the basics of swimming, like inhaling and exhaling in the water, and then basic strokes to tedious strokes. Pehle basic strokes seekhe, then difficult ones. And then finally, how your parents encouraged you by motivating you, and you became a, and you at the end you can thank your coach and parents, those who helped you. Okay, so this is you are telling to diary, keep that thing in mind. So this is your homework. Okay, so one diary entry I'm giving you now, clear? This one you can start the same statement, start writing this now. And if you face any problem, you can ask me. Yes, only then you will be able to write, beta. Abhi likho ye. Yes. No. Bahar nahi jana hai. Bell is about 10 minutes are left only, beta. Please. Only then. 4 minutes mein. Life can be changed. How can you say? No, start writing. In 4 minutes, you can write 4 or 5 lines of diary. I'll give you when I'll check. When I won't keep it with me. Yes, beta, online children, any doubt to anyone? Yes, beta, humne abhi ek tak one type hi kara hai, that is outline based. Okay. Those who are writing in the chat box. Another, we will keep on doing further. Okay, second category of story we will do. Pratiksha, is it okay? Yes. Are you writing? Start. Online children also better please write down right now. You do not get time otherwise. Yes, you are in. When you are writing in rough, start with the content in the notebook. Do it properly. Just write the content right now. Don't discuss. No, take it like a test only. Right? You have learned the art of writing. Now learn write only. Yes. In 2-3 minutes, beta, we can write diary entry. Yes. Yes, you are writing in present. Then you can. Then I would like to tell you diary how I became a perfect human and start narrating. So what? By using the past tense. Think, yes. Think in English, then you will get more ideas. If you translate, then it can, you know, ruin the idea. Yes, you can write. You can also start, beta, this is, I'm giving you ideas. Hurrah, I got selected for national championship today. Then how you can bell ho gayi beta, okay?